Welcome back to Let's Go Pikachu Pikachu. Today we have went south from Lavender Dimmer, that fisherman was in the area earlier, I don't like that. Oh gosh, it's level 34. Oh, and it. Oh god! With Snorlax, I can easily get excellent throw after excellent throw if I time it correctly, because it's a Snorlax. They're big. Said if I time it correctly. I can hit square in the middle of the stomach every time. I just won't catch. This is frustrating. I didn't want it, I just went away. I'm gonna see if I'm dying. Okay, thank you, Mr. Fuji. Okay, so what's this? Route 11. He's going right into Saffron. That's just so many Pidgeotos just like flapping in unison. That's Tomo. Jigglypuff. I am over leveled in this area.
definitely not. What again? Phew. I don't have to oko, whatever. Bye bye, Nidorino. She's so like, ugh, I lost. Oh, this is where this is. Let's do this! Haha, Slowpoke. Okay, I'm gonna move on because this area is obviously useless to me. Because, you know, full of underlevel drowsies and such. I'll grab this item because, I don't know. Oh, that's where this is. Okay, I think I know where we are now. There's an item back here. 5 great balls? Okay, that's nice. Before I do anything else, I'm going to go into bag. And revive Zuppy. And also give it as my last super potion. And head back out that way. And I think if we head south. I just want to unlock the next city. So basically, if I go into X bag town map. So I'm right about here. Oh, the next city is not like I have route 13, 14, and 15 to get to Fuchisa. And after that, it's Route 20 to Seafoam. Oh yes, Cinnabar. Yeah, this is where I thought I was gonna end up. No, you know what? Let's just head over there because we have not beaten the gym there. And then we'll probably go through and do the little Saffron City thing next episode. Okay, I believe it's in here. Like... Oh no, that's definitely not it. Hold on, oh my gosh. Just like at last episode, my cat's being obnoxious. Hold on. Okay, so we're back, Yeah, I completely forgot. This is where we want to go. I believe we just used the elevator. But I thought that the gym was here. Maybe I have to go to the top floor, I don't know. So if we head up here, we go to sort of like this. High up area. No, this is just like a scare left. Thank you. Now, I'm gonna have to. Wait, no, this is. Okay, so. So it's not in this building. For some reason, I thought it was in this building. It's like a gym on the top floor or something, I don't know. But we got Protect, if we need it. Wait, no, not there. Party. I'm moving you, switching you with Pele, because Pele is going to be the lead. I'm also taking Pele out of Pokemon, because riding an Arcanine looks a lot more scary than a Ghost Ball. Now, where is this gem? Going to use Thunder. Oh wait, no, Pele is leading. I forgot Pele was leading. Great, Flamethrower. That little. Crit. No way, dude. Burned! And it's gonna lift, which... Oh, it paralyzed me. I am still faster than it. And I killed it. What level? I don't care what level. It's 34. Doesn't stay. I'm gonna throw like one Pokeball that hits. If it doesn't stay in that, it doesn't deserve to be in my party. Nope. Sorry, Snorlax. I don't need Snorlaxes. to Dodo. Where am I heading? No clue. Not have a water type move. Hey Dodrio, can you be my friend? Level 30! 8! Raspberry. Wait, no, not with a Pokeball. Bag. Ultra Ball use. Oh, I hit it! No! What? Thank you so much, Gyro. You definitely work. Really well. Very, very well. Yes! I got the Dodrio! A lot of leveling up. But not the one I want. I want Washer to level up. It is evolving. About Hunter, like that's as good as it's gonna get. I'm switching it out for the trio. It's an elixir. I'm also going to go into bag. Pokemon bucks. Add to party, yes please. Instead of Hades, I'll put that here. Party. Dodrio. Change name. I'm gonna name you Teamwork. Because it's three heads that are now a team word. Teamwork. It's like the Lincoln Memorial or something. And because Teamwork is obviously the best, also, pick out a Pokeball. I can ride on it! This is amazing. It is so fun to ride on Teamwork. That's insane. That's so fun. Nice little spindly legs. Don't throw the game, throw Pokeballs instead. What the heck, man? So many dang trainers! But I have avoided all of them. Where am I, and where am I going? Let's check up here. It's a person. Made it to Fujisa City. Yes! Sea skin. Teach you the technique. Yes! Yeah! So now I can just move on water. I'm only missing one. I will! Now. Pikachu, now is not the time. We are skydashing up back to Celadon. I just need to find out where the gym is. We'll take care of it, and then next episode, we'll head to the Saffron City thing. to a Pokeball. Ooh, a rare candy. Here we go, hold on. Where are we? I fell asleep. I don't know, but I don't think we're supposed to be here. Yes. Pikachu's just gonna slice that thing. Yes, here's the gem, finally. If Zebby's not cute, nothing's cute. Great, now I just use my Dodrio, which is the stinking definition of ugly. Yes. It's a hedge maze. Let's go this way too. Celadon City Gym Challenge. It's a hedge maze. I can see where I want to end up, and I'm pretty sure this is how I get there. I just want to battle the gym leader. Because none of these trainers have anything. Oh, wait, dang it. That's not where I'm supposed to go. Not underestimate the nice ladies here. How many Pokemon do you have? Two. It's a Weepin' Bell. I'm so scared. Guys, it's a Weepin' Bell. I'm so scared. Teamwork, are you sure you're going to be able to take on this full force Weepin' Bell that's seven levels behind you? That was pretty easy. Very hard to know how to say that because Mega Drained me. A very powerful Mega Drain, if I do say so myself. Okay, well, Tangle is down. See, I'm actually gonna change up my strategy. I'm going to bag. Not bag. I want a party. We're going to my party. Oh, never mind. I can't leave with Pele because Pele's really weak. Awesome. So we come to the same spot. Which I believe we go this way. Can't believe that gym challenge is... Well, we've made it. Love the weather. It's so pleasant. Very well, but I shall not lose. I mean, I beat Lieutenant Surge when I was, like, most of my Pokemon were, like, 5 levels below his. I don't think a Tangela is going to do much against this, against teamwork. Let's see, what level are your Pokemon? Okay, 33, respectable. Tangela is just so tangy. Mega Drains me. Whatever, I'll just drop back at it again. No. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna fight, and I'm gonna Swords Dance. Because then my power is effectively doubled. What? Oh my gosh. What did it just do? It's gonna send Physis out. Pokemon. Teamwork. But now I have to go into the bag. Bag. Fly. Haha! Gonna do nothing against me. That's a movie company. Why are you moonblasting me? You know what? I'm just going to sleep powder you. Oh. Because I have like 2 turns left. I'm going to bag. What's it look like? Paralyze heal. Oh no, not Rex. No. Please. You all know that I have effectively 2 turns left. I'm going to bag. Paralyzio, Pele, unless he gets a crit, I can also... Beg. Super potion, use this item on Pele. So now I have 2 almost full health Pokemon that are super effective. And now it mega drains. And then I'm going to send out Pele. Because I fed a Pele a lot of candies. Out speed and do a ton of damage. That is a lot of damage. It mega drains. Of course. Grass types always have to use healing moves, but mine can't. Why can't Physis use healing moves? Seriously frustrating. Well, I leveled up. Okay. Level 29. Switching from Reaping Bell to Teamwork. Because, and I'm pretty sure I can survive one hit, so I'm going to Sword Stance. Should have done that on the turn below. But it's a Weepin' Bell. So I think I can win this. Poison Jets. That's bad. I shall drill pick it. My double attack at Oko's, let's go. And the fourth gym badge is ours. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time, where we're heading to Saffron City and we're going to. They're infiltrating Silph-Co, and we're gonna take that out. Yeah, we got the rainbow badge!